So, can I have attention, please? So, I think we are getting little late. We have to start the next session, which is quite interesting. And this is the first session of our, you know, opening day. And the session is exploring a deeper understanding of life. So, there are two speakers, very interesting talks they are presenting. First one, epistemic integrity and compatibility in understanding life and its purpose, a Gaudiya Vaishnava perspective on science and Shastra by Sripad Bhakti Kamal Tyagi Maharaj from Sri Chaitanya Saraswat Math. And he is a Tridandi Sannyasi and a disciple of Srila Bhakti Sundar Gobindadev Goswami Maharaj, the President Sevayat Acharya of Sri Chaitanya Saraswat Math, and also sannyas from Srila Bhakti Nirmala Acharya Goswami Maharaj. He is an editor of several books of Gaudiya philosophy, and he extensively travels all over the world for presenting the message of the Acharyas of Sri Chaitanya Saraswat Math and Gaudiya Vaishnava Sampradaya. He is a proficient in Sanskrit and Bengali language, and he is from California. So we request Sripad Tyagi Maharaj to speak first, and there is another interesting talk we have, that is by Professor V. Srinivas Chakravarti, and he is a faculty in the Department of Biotechnology at IIT Madras, who works on computational neuroscience, and he will be presenting a very interesting talk on approaches to the consciousness question in neuroscience. So I request the speakers to, you know, limit their presentation to half an hour, so that we have sufficient time for discussion. Thank you very much.